Good morning everyone, and thanks for tuning in. It's a lovely sunny morning here in Norway, and I thought I was gonna start the day with a little picking. Today's lock is this MU, MøllerUndal. It has optional of 7 pins, but this one only has 6 as standard. The keyway is the 208 profile, equal to Trioving's 508. As you can see, it's overlapping warding, make it a tight lock to pick, hard lock to pick with tight tolerance. Oops, a little too sunny. Here's the key. Tried to pick this on cam a couple of times. It's always been some interference. The phone ringing, people visiting, and so on. So let's give it another go today. Let's just get this new setup. I got a new vise, a new tripod. So hopefully I can make this to be a good view for all you guys. So we're gonna use a pry bar and a gem and try to get it on camera this time. MU is owned by KABA, and KABA sells these locks in Europe as GEGEs. And if you're familiar with GEGE, they all have nasty serrated pins. This lock is not an exception. All 6 drivers are heavily serrated, so it's a good challenge. Now, this is a very good built lock, very tight tolerances, so it's a really struggle balancing the tension between enough tension to get the drivers to stay set, and of course not use too much tension so we can't move the drivers. So what happens? And of course now the dog wants to get walked. So again with interference. Hopefully you can't hear him too much. He's just gonna have to wait. I have to bend hard around the wording, so it's most definitely not an easy lock. I think we're getting closer now. Just add a little turn on the plug, which should indicate that it's not any pins left. And open, yes. Okay. Just gonna get it here. I'm gonna use Adrian Weber's pinning tray. Up. I have the keys, of course, so it doesn't matter if I screw up with a circlip. But we didn't. Here's the drivers. And the last one should also be serrated. There we go. Here we go. Can see the hard, sharp serrations there. Thanks again for the pinning tray, Adrian, and the rest of you, thanks for watching.